A braciole. Wow.
Wait, why are you? Buona domenica.
Sunday pranzo or lunch, and serving these braciole just screams childhood memories for me. Now, please, please, no breaking balls about the raisins and pine nuts. If you know, you know. And if you don't, as my dad says, stai zitta and try it. Now, sear these beauties, and then they're going to cook low and slow for about 4 hours.
And when it goes bloop, 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 lower it to medium and put the lid on.
Your house is going to smell beautifully, and you're going to be left with this deep, rich ragu. Look at the color of this sauce. Wow.